Good evening. We've always felt that the Bay Area was the rock and roll capital of the universe. And here's one of the reasons. These are hometown people, kick-ass rock and roll. Would you welcome, please, YMT?
All right, you rockers! Get ready to get crazy! Please welcome YMT!
awful good. Woo! And you're sounding awful good right now. So let's keep that up. This one is a special thing for me. From an older record, I've had a lot of experiences with some young, dirty girls, and I see a lot of them out there tonight. This one is for you. Thank you. You guys are great. It's great to be home. I'm telling you, it is great to be back in the San Francisco Bay Area. Salute, okay? But we met this girl in LA who has this thing about wearing leather outfits and doing nasty stuff. And her whole trip was, I want to see you guys with your arms up in the air, right? Yeah. And her other trip was very much, definitely, lipstick and leather. So, this is for the LA leather woman, sleazy, nasty old man. And let's see your arms in the air.
We ain't whipping out tonight, nobody. All the way to the top. Let me see them stairs and see the fist up in the air. Come on. We'll be right back.
Ago, our first breaking song on the radio was this one, and we dedicate it to all of our Y&T fans tonight. There's a lot of talk going on lately, and I've been the one talking it myself. I've been watching TV, and I've been reading all those articles and things, you know. I was a little worried about the music business lately. And I told them, I said, you know, there's one thing about San Francisco that I'm sure about, is that they're sick and tired of hearing about the Thompson Twins. That you're sick and tired of hearing about Duran Duran. And if you're like me, there's one thing that really makes me sick to my stomach. If I hear one more thing about Boy George, you know what the right kind of music is that's gonna save this music business. Rock and roll's gonna save the world. And tonight, rock and roll's gonna save San Francisco. So let me hear all you people screaming. Let me hear you scream. Tonight. We want everybody in this place, everybody in this place to be screaming rock every time I scream rock. And I don't want nobody whipping out on us tonight. We're talking about everybody all the way to the balcony. So let me hear you try it one time. I say, we need to rock. Well, I know we can do it better than that one. I said, we need to rock! Bring it down, bring it down, Jay. Listen, man, this is the only time this week it's gonna get this crazy, and you're gonna have a chance to party this much. So let me hear every single one of you. We need to rock! Now we're talking, now we're talking. I said, yeah. Now what I want you to do, see, if we scream loud enough tonight, if we scream real, real loud tonight, we're gonna get our own rock and roll Superman to come up here on stage and lead you out in a little bit. Coming right there, he's waiting to get out of those doors. So he wants to hear you scream his name real loud. Let me hear you say it now. We need a rock! We need a rock! We need a rock! Superman rock himself. Tell me what you're gonna do. Woo! Come on now. What it is, bro? What it is, what it is, what it is. All right. Come out here now. I want to do something real quick here. This audience tonight, right down the middle, and I'm gonna take you crazy rockers on this side, and Lennon Hayes gonna take you over there on that side. Hey, yeah, man, what's happening here? Well, let's see something now. I made a sure, and I made a bet tonight, $20. Actually, it was $20, wasn't it?
25.
I said $20, and I could get you guys on this side of the auditorium to scream louder. So I want to hear you tonight. We need to run!
Nothing. Okay. Now this side, let's go. We need to run!
Man, that's weird. Come on! We need to run!
We need to run!
Say we gotta run!
No. I think this side's still louder.
Oh, wait.
We need to rock!
Now look at me. I know we got the crazies on this side. Come on here! We need to rock!
Oh, okay, that's what okay. I like it.
All right!
Let's
go.
Oh,
we gotta have it here.
We need to rock!
All right, now listen. We want everybody tonight, not just the left and the right. I think we got it covered. What you say, Lennon?
I think you tied. You guys are bad. All right?
Now, take a look at this man. If you notice anything very odd about this man, this man's got the biggest balls in history. And that's because he listens to a lot of rock and roll music. That's why. Why did he do that to you? Come on, rock and roll's gonna save the world. See you later, bud. All right, rock and roll. What we need, we don't need no more of that English pop, folk, new wave crap. What we need is for all you rockers everywhere to unite together. Get behind the same cause. Bands like AC/DC, Van Halen, Ozzy Osbourne, Twisted Sister, YMT. That's what's gonna save the rock and roll business. And we wanna hear everybody one more time tonight. I said we need to rock. We need to rock. Rock and roll's gonna save. Say that, a little off the subject, when I started playing guitar, the thing that got me into playing guitar was a famous man that nobody ever since has quite touched his brilliance. And 14 years ago last week was his anniversary of his death. I just want to do this solo tonight in memory of my man, Jimi Hendrix. Explicit woman! Stock shirt, corporate head!
I said, hell! High water! I said, hell! High water! I said, hell! High water!
Forever!
Bill Cameron on bass, Larry Hayes on drums, Joey Howes on rhythm guitar, and Dave